Assalamu alaikum and a very good afternoon to all of you. I am Asar Bazar from third row from GD Goenka. Today I'll begin with Darud Ibrahim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad kama sallaita ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim innaka hamidun majid. Allahumma barik ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad kama barakta ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim innaka hamidun majid. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa sallam is a role model for all mankind. The lifestyle of Prophet Muhammad is the best example of living in the life for serving humanity and a key to success in this world and hereafter. Today I would like to share some of the teachings of Prophet Muhammad which he taught and practiced, also known as Sunnah. Never lie in any situation, always speak truth even if it is bitter. Never be jealous of anyone as it destroys character like fire destroys wood. Speak good words or remain silent. Feed hungry, visit sick and help the poor and needy. The strongest person is the one who controls anger. Respect your elders and parents. And never leave your parents when they grow old. Killing of one innocent is killing of whole humanity. Never accept or give interest or riba. Forget mistakes of others and forgive them. Seek forgiveness of sins from Almighty Allah. Purity and cleanliness is a part of faith. Bidat and shirk nullifies iman. Always be thankful to Allah for whatever He has given us. Do not eat or drink with left hand and while standing. Thank you for listening. Assalam.